Hi guys, in this video I'll be eating some humble pie. If you watch my videos, in March I made this video, which received a lot of negative feedback. Today I have yet another M1 Mac Mini. I have also purchased a USB-C hub. So, let's get started. I purchased this M1 Mac Mini for a slightly cheaper price, for only £664. As you can see, I have purchased the same base model as I did back in March. It has two USB-A's, one HDMI, two Thunderbolt 4 and a headphone jack. Now for the Hagibis USB-C hub. I purchased this from amazon.co.uk for £79. It has two USB 2s, two USB 3s and some SD card slots. On the back it has one USB-C slot. On the bottom there's a spare slot for a SATA 3 hard drive or SSD. I have added a 480GB SSD due to the small storage capacity in the M1 Mac Mini. If you've seen my video in March regarding the M1 Mac Mini, then you might wonder why on earth did I buy another one. Well, there's one word to explain all that. Naive. As you know, I was experiencing issues with the M1 Mac Mini in March, and because of those problems I returned it, and the moment I returned it I regretted it. As soon as I published my video, there were a lot of positive reviews on YouTube regarding this device, and so regret began to sink in. Having been using my 2019 MacBook Pro and late 2015 4K iMac, this will now be my daily driver. I find it to be a much faster and efficient machine for tasks I use every day, such as Photoshop, Illustrator, and Final Cut Pro, with no heat whatsoever coming from the box. If you've enjoyed today's video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!